need to go back, but I need to go here. Let's take a look at the watering stuff. You see some steel mesh in place. Where, but you can make clay by finding my rivers. Mostly you get, mostly there's a pocket around here that you can dig up with a shovel or with your friendly tool. So easy clay. Maybe the punches is at this. It's a bit colder. Still a shovel. Here we go, man. We're gonna make bets up at camp. charcoal is somewhere adjacent or one hard item. I just get this dude. So we can shoot down that. Rogue sent two IRs and matches.
Alright!
I didn't collect those things. I should have. Collecting those though. Now I'm gonna grow a potato. No. 10 bricks, which either from clay and charcoal. But the main charcoal you need fire somehow, and the clay you gotta dig around. Make our way back to the area. Drop our luck, see what we can get with our tags. Tags for the tower. Explore the white fish, explore the white area. But also explore just around here. like a middle. I see how you grab your stuff and you don't have to sell me and grab it. Thank you. I got nothing on this, I'm just busy doing like a podcast. I'll make my way back to it. I'll just grab the shells. Knows. A little wreck area. It's a small area, not much. I don't know where this cave is. I make my way back to the camp area, the safe area. And grab a shovel or something. Thank you. workers are looking there. Alright, so I'm gonna put this with this first. Let's go grab our shovel, try to shovel and not. Gonna call it there because we got exploration down. We got the keys areas. We found a lot, but the downside is that we didn't find anything we need. We found what we needed. One being, I need to find the god makers, which is via both supposedly through logs and char and clay, which is probably digging. Somebody got burned and it turned charcoal. Then you can use that to get the food. Give me a shovel. I'll go do this one more time. Because it's really just not much good content. Trying to. Oh, yeah, the red is. One big goddamn thing of marble. Last I usually was just sat with that. I had left, but that's not gonna keep that. So I kinda just did a rich me table. Like I used to shovel. I probably just scrap the trench part. Gives you 8 bricks. I need 8 bricks. Gives one. Gives me 8 bricks. I need to test it before I go through the loop. Yeah, that's basically like the one. There's a thing underwater. Oh, that's a nut. That's a lot. There is more of this than you think for it. I just gave up the shovel. Great. Well, I lost the shovel. I did it. To break the clay. And I got me chunks. Now, so I don't have to worry about it. But now I need to go up to get some charcoal. There's another frickin' thing. Let's go gobble up some fish. Have some water. Six wooden logs to get one charcoal. Oh my god. We gotta make six of those shit. Great. Well, we know what to do with that now. chopping. Chopping, chopping. So I want to get this charcoal done and get these bricks done so you can be all set and happy. I have all the parts except for the one thing that is to solve the baby dead. Solid ways I'm missing to get the rescue squad. I'm happy with the flight of what's in the hatch. Okay, man, let's go chop for some more. I need another one. I need one. Ow, hurt myself. I didn't even miss it. I'm not gonna cut down more trunks because one, I just lined on that unit of these steel meshes. Get myself a frickin' mask. Then when I do, I go to go to the dark dism. So I cannot go over there partially yet. I need to get the things of
tricks. This is gonna be good, by the way. Thank you.
got me some brick. And I can go and to do that quest. Oh, I feel happy. I feel happy. I feel happy with something. Well, now we can work on a charcoal. We can get some things going on now. We are doing everything good now. All right, guys. I'm going to end this here now. Been a hell of a ride. We got some exploration done. We found the keys. We figured out how to make bricks. And also, we can figure out how to go further. So, all I got some beefies here. Please subscribe, leave a follow, and I will see you next time.